education system is so trained not to blame the God. But I wonder why things stand equal. I believe everything should be equal. First, cause they make nothing equal. He made the best and he made the worst, and I'm not trying to blame him. But could this be partiality? Then I got to school because I wanted to be a journalist. I read just like the order again next to me. But every time I try, the more I try, nothing good ever came out of it. So I couldn't be a journalist like I wanted. So I decided, where is compassion? I believe he can just make everything equal. But now you make the best and then you make the worst. We're supposed to believe in him? I don't understand. So I try something else. Okay, I can actually be a secretary. And I started doing good, but then not as good as the older kid. But can God make everything equal? So he made the best and the worst. And we're supposed to just believe in this impartiality. So I tried. I decided to be a fashion designer. Now I know I'm so good, I should get somewhere in life. But then there was somebody is better than me. I'm so tired of all this stuff. Why is this impartiality? Why can God just make everybody equal? He made the best and the worst, and he says we need to believe in him. I don't understand, so I know what I'm gonna do right now. I'm gonna open a shop because I'm good in calculation. I can count no problems, and I try to. But then there's somebody much, much better than me. I don't understand, why is this impartiality? Now I'm stuck at home, cooking, cleaning, doing everything, but so fast, and Kevin got somebody better than me. But it's gonna be nowhere that I wanted. Just yesterday I remember I actually wanted to be a lawyer, a journalist, whatever, but I'm stuck here, cleaning, cooking, with nothing to come out of it. I don't understand. I try to think about you and impartiality. I don't understand. Why can't he just make everything so equal? Then I believe everybody will be the best or the worst or something. I don't know. I don't believe in this partiality. So the point is I cannot achieve anything. I put my hand right now. I'm thinking, what will be my own very, very best? So far, that's always it. Somebody here, I don't understand this special like that. So God made the best and the worst, and he expects us to believe in him. Why can't he just make everything so equal? Then everybody would be the best. I think everybody would be happy, or would you? Really, wouldn't you? Cause I don't understand this impartiality. No, I'm stuck at home. I can't even get the man, you know. They all say, you're not good in this. What you gotta? Should be good in education. Then I try to explain, you know, I read, and he says, why is the order getting better than you? So I met another one, and he was like, well, you're good at, oh, you know, I'm so good in office work. But I'm the best, why can't I be one of the best? I don't understand this impartiality.
something that I want to say, but words sometimes get in the way. I just want to show my feelings for you. There's nothing that I'd rather do.
I think I am so special. I was a fast machine, faster than anybody you can think. I was 16, I finished my high school. Then I went to college. At college, I was so fast. I was a fast machine. Then I finished when I was 20. I had my master's. I got a lot of offer because I was a fast machine. I was seriously fast. Then I got married immediately because I was fast machine. Right now, I am still so fast. I am way ahead of myself. I have my own complaints. I have my own everything because I am a fast machine. People look up to me and they're like, I think I can beat her, but they cannot. Because I am so ahead of everybody. Because I am a fast machine. A lot of people have tried me. They think it's a cake. They think it's a piece of cake. They can just beat me anything. But I got to find out that I am a fast machine. And I ahead of everybody. They just can't catch me because I am a fast machine. One day, people thought I was a magician, but they don't know that I am just a fast machine. Do you know, somebody thought I was using a trick, but I don't. And just the other day, somebody thought I perform a miracle, but I don't. I am just a fast machine. People want to know me. They want to meet me. They have a lot of amazing questions because they are just amazed. Most of them can just believe it that I am a fast machine. So they want to know me, they want to meet me. They can't just believe the amazing things that it's going on. They seriously amazed. But I am just a fast machine. Da 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 da
to you. Yeah, and it's true. Lottie dot, twinkly D. Do you believe in a girl like me? Shiny's the one for you to be with. But when I'm caught all alone, I start besting. It's from state of depression. And then the thunder clouds of doubt move in. I begin to wonder, do you still love me? But after that, my whole world is beautiful.